Pillow Talk. Erica, what do we have?
Today's question comes from Lady T in Chicago, and she writes, I've been married for 38 years, and I've never had trust issues. A couple of weeks ago, I was on my cell phone with my niece, and she mentioned that my husband had called her 4 times while I was out. So I told her, call him and let's see what's up. Mm-hmm. She did while I quietly listened. When he answered, he was sexually harassing her. Ooh. I heard every single word. I'm in shock, hurt, and confused. Never would I think that he would act this way. Should I forgive him or leave him? Help.
Whoa. Wow. That Christmas dinner is going to be really awkward.
Yeah.
Wow.
Ooh, ladies.
Okay, here's the thing. Let's break this down. The obvious answer we know, right? It's bad. It's bad for him.
Right.
But they've been married 38 years, right? 38 years, and he's never had any trust issues. So the root of the problem is could be deeper.
Well, his family here too. That's a weird. He's hitting on a lot of different notes here that are pretty dangerous, and one must assume, and I know that Eric is going to agree with me on this. One must assume is he just got caught this time,
yes.
right?
As opposed to, you know, and so that to me, it there's something weird here. And then and also, what was the tone of what he was saying? She's saying sexually harassed. Was it? Does that mean coming on to? What did it mean?
Yeah, I would assume that's what it means.
If sexual was in the conversation at all, it's bogus, right?
Right.
And if he's bold enough to do it with a relative, that means, you know, because I don't even talk to strangers because it might be misconstrued. You know what I mean?
Right.
I don't know. Hey, hi. Right. I don't have a problem. So if he's bold enough to sexually harass her niece, that means he's all over the place.
Yeah. What do you think, Erica?
For one, I need to know if this is his niece or her niece.
Well, let's assume it's through marriage and it's not Jerry Springer.
Okay, right.
Let's assume Jerry Springer's not involved in this.
Lady T, where's the camera? Girl, run. This guy, no. And oh, your niece, this is bad.
Okay, so had this been just a random woman, it wouldn't be as bad?
Well, it would be bad regardless, but your niece, this is my thing. If they've been married 38 years, is she entitled to the pension no matter what?
Yes.
Well, bounce and get the pension and it's, I'm like, get the money, girl. And no, I just feel like he's really crossed the line with my family member.
Right.
How are we, because then that means, how have you been using my family all along to get your thrills,
right,
like throughout our marriage?
Yeah, and I think Ro touched on it too. This is probably not the first time. It's the
not
first time
all.
Now with a family member. I think it'd be really hard to save this one.
Then the other side of it is that some women think this way. What was it about you that made him feel comfortable enough where he could actually do this?
Right.
Are you sending him any signals? Right. What kind of niece are you, niece?
How fine are you, niece?
Right.
Well, now, how does she address this, though? She's going to just sit him down in the living room and say, listen, I was there. I heard the conversation.
Yeah.
You want to try to explain this?
Or? With law enforcement is how I would address it.
Yeah.
You got to be careful here, too, because, I mean, you have to assume after 38 years you know each other well enough to know. But this is going to spring. If she's springing it on him, it's gonna get messy real fast.
But he has no respect for her. It's one thing to do this with one of your coworkers or some little random girl out on the street. But from my niece.
But I don't even know how Lady T is talking to us about it when she should have jumped in that phone call right there. She had restraint because most women be like, hold on a second and jump right in the phone.
Right.
I know damn well you're not on here talking about niece like this.
Well, there we go. I think we have the overwhelming decision. 92% say bye. All right.